ka geme
obodo na wakiti kiti
oku di over
obodo na wakiti kiti
everybody get wahala problem every corner gini ka yeme
obodo na wakiti kiti
kiti kiti kiti kiti kiti el chimo
obodo na wakiti kiti
oku di over
obodo na wakiti kiti
trouble everywhere everybody get wahala gini ka geme
obodo na wakiti kiti
gini ka geme
obodo na wakiti kiti
oku di over
obodo na wakiti kiti
everybody get wahala problem every corner gini ka yeme
obodo na wakiti kiti
gini ka yeme
obodo na wakiti kiti
oku di over.
Hey, Agu, I hope you are not leaving your house, because you know that I will come for my
name. Why shouldn't I leave my house? A man is supposed to go out from his house to hustle because food doesn't come from heaven.
I don't care whether you hustle or not. I have come here for my money, that's all.
Is that why you didn't greet me?
Greet you?
Yeah.
Ha! Nsi okoka kari anso obo.
Manyaka na nsi aboki, abuletua.
So because you are owing me, I should greet you first.
You should greet me to know if the money I'm owing you will come out from somewhere. Yes. See, the money is not with me now. You have to come around if, say, 5 or 6 and collect your money.
Ha. I will not come. I must collect my money here.
You must collect it here.
Yes.
And now.
Yeah.
Will you kill me before you collect it? Okay, kill me. The honor, kill me.
I will go into your house and collect whatever is worth of my money.
You want to go to my house because of how much?
To collect?
Because of 800 naira I'm owing you.
Yeah, nah.
Less than 10,000. What item do I have that is what?
Oh, I go.
See, if it is the basket I used to throw away rubbish, you can carry that one. But beyond that, no property is there that is not worth more than 1,000 naira. So, I will not basket. I can't give basket. Can you give me book for my affair?
Let's go in.
Oh yeah.
Let's go in.
No, open it.
Go in. Sir.
Are you afraid?
Afraid of what?
Of snake.
Go in.
Oh, okay.
I will follow you.
Eh? Okay, as on.
Let's go in there and you give me my money.
Taki yaza. Ono ufuonye. Enter now. Enter. It's the egg water to enter here. The manyaka and see aboki.
Agon.
Enter now.
Go and give me my money.
Ono has become afraid though. Banyeba.
If Agu is the one that made money for me, I will know you today. Thank you. Agu. Agu. And I have come. I've come for my money.
Yes. Titus, I know I am owing you. But right now, there's no money in the house.
Right now?
Bo.
Right now?
Arigo.
There is no kobo in your house. What are you saying? Get again, Agu.
Take time to talk. Here is my landlord's place. If you make noise, he will come and embarrass everybody.
Okay, Agu, I'm making noise.
It is quite a do you even the way you're pointing at yourself?
You give me my money. Agu, you must give me my money.
Are you,
you must give me that
mad?
Money.
Are you mad by holding my clothes because of what? Which money?
You are a thief.
Who? Leave my clothes.
You, who will leave your clothes? Give me my money, I will leave your clothes.
You know you're stupid.
It has come.
If God punishes the
husband,
how are you going to get your money?
You will plan and give me the money. When are you giving me my money?
Listen, you have to be patient till 2 weeks time. 2 weeks I pay you, but now begin to go because you're disturbing my landlord.
Okay, I'm disturbing your landlord.
Yes,
Agu, I will go. If I come back here in 2 weeks time, if you don't give me that money, Agu,
your money can I say about
you? You will not like this face.
Which face?
Okay.
How is your face?
Eh?
Look at your head. Are you mad? You better go and become a tout. As a tout, that face can frighten passengers to enter your bus.
Papa, me, I don't like this, you know. I don't like just your life.
Don't talk to my husband like that.
How is my life?
Give him an akko.
Oh. Good. You are saying you see your life, but I've taken good care of you. Look at your fine t-shirt, fine jeans, short, slippers. You looking neat. I am responsible for that.
Me, I've said my own. Oh, I've said my own.
What your own have you said?
Ikenna, will you shut up?
No, allow him.
How dare you talk to your father like that?
Yeah, man, I can't see a book.
Nah.
Rubbish.
Can't hear, but I know.
Mama, dear, dear. Mama, and you.
Me, you go.
Leave me alone.
Who is that? Go inside. Are you mad? Hello, Namuri.
Who am I seeing?
Masiago!
Linus!
Masiago!
Linus! So you came back as you told me?
Of course, how are you now?
Welcome back. Welcome. I hope the village is in good shape.
Village is okay.
Okay.
But, why are you trekking on food? You don't have money for Okada?
No.
Eh?
You know, I sat so many hours inside the bus.
No one can be old.
Lie, you've never changed, though. This is your old trend back. After many years, you see. Are you sure you want to see?
No, I don't like that. How can you say that?
Anyway.
My back.
Anyway.
I mean, am I not looking at somebody who is coming from the city?
Anyway, welcome back.
Please,
welcome
back. How can I get the cycle to take me to my house?
Okada?
Yes, Okada.
You just told me now that you sat so many hours in the bus.
Yes.
So you wanted to exercise your legs. Now you've come home, you want to enter Okada?
Since you said I don't have money, I want to tell you that I have money to put.
Your place is not far again, bro. Why are you do so many this? You want to tell. Linus, when will you change? Stop deceiving yourself. Just JJ trek, go home, yeah?
So where are you going to now?
I'm going to my in-law. He summoned me for, I don't know, when I see him, I don't.
Okay.
When I come back, I tell you.
No problem. Now, when you come, we eat cola.
This is your waka with leg. Elias, with this your trek, it's Yega can I see a bookie. Elias will never change.
You track such a long distance, you came here to look for Okada to finish up a short distance.
You are my guy. If you like, you take my advice. If you like, you leave it. Now. If you want to dash him that money, fine. If you don't want to dash him that money, fine. Leave him and stop making noise. Oh, I am making noise. I thought you want to advise me. See, if not that I have full respect on you, I would have just said, turn the fire you.
Well, I need you.
That's exactly what I need.
You don't take advice from people.
That is your problem. Don't take advice from people.
Okay.
I think I beg you, sorry. What is your advice? Talk, I will listen now. Talk, say your advice.
Okay, you say that you have visited their house.
Uh-huh. I visited their house several. Nothing good has come from their hand. They don't want to pay me my money.
When I leave all these baby grand money, they blow. The time when you go to their house, waiting your wife and the son talk.
Everything got tired today.
I later found out that they don't want to pay me my money.
I see.
So what do you intend to do? Let me tell you. I will inform police.
When police got them to their head, then they will pay me my money and buy their soul. By then, everything will go on.
No.
Say no.
No.
Go back to me.
Talk it over with him. If something good did not come out of it, then you do your wish. You are now telling me that I should wait now. I should have a present. Okay, I will take your advice.
Artist, tell me how much I'm owing you. I will settle you now. So you stop all the insults you have been giving me.
So Agu, you can be able to come and meet me at this station.
How much am I owing you?
You're asking me how much you're owing me.
Uh-huh.
You don't know how much you're owing me.
Tell me how much.
Let me tell you. You will still receive more insult than the one you are saying.
Sonya can and see a booking.
I can get insult to Karen. You never say insult.
I have kept quiet enough. I have left you enough time. Stop insulting me. Don't dare me. If you dare me, it's Sonya can and see a booking. Let me tell you, if you're not careful,
that's Agu?
Yes.
What did he say?
Go, go, Green Agu.
If you provoke me here, I'll make you to be like Mude.
Hey! Ane kunki kuri ne kwozo?
Yes.
Eh?
If you dare provoke me, you won't like me.
Okay, why are you insulting me? Because of common 5,000 naira.
Imagine you, open your own tongue. You are calling 5,000 naira common.
It is common.
Hey.
I can give you double.
Oh, yeah, give it to me.
I am bigger than 5,000.
Give it to me.
I can even buy this one for you again.
Give me my 5,000.
Eh?
Agu, give me the 5,000. If you don't give me this 5,000 naira, you won't like what I will do you now.
Hey, I get one.
Get on here.
Iga asonya aka na nsi aboki.
Isonya aka na kone funani.
Funani o de wike.
O aboki won wike.
Aboki won wike obogun.
Eh.
O bu jure.
Let me go and prepare.
Isonya ka ke manze.
Hey. Kaje nwanu.
Okay.
Kaje nwa aga.
I'm waiting for you. I'll be waiting. E wata ranga mchigi here na ma. No, you call 5,000, come on 5,000 naira. Money you are owing me since you can't even come out and pay me my money. Asking me, certain stuff. You never say something here. I will insult you to the last.
Ikenna. Ikenna.
Papa.
Come here. Ikenna, I want you to cut your friendship with Obinna.
Papa, which Obinna?
How many Obinnas do we have around here?
Obinna, the son of Onua.
Papa, Obinna is my only friend, though. It won't be possible.
I said cut your friendship with Obinna. Don't have him around here again.
You're disobeying me. Eh?
You know you walk.
Eh? You won't walk? Cut your friendship with him. If you don't do it, then I'm going to slap stars out of your eyes.
And then kick you on the tummy until you begin to budge.
Look at you.
I've said my own. Yeah, I've said my own.
You are disobeying me. Okay, you won't eat again in this house.
Mami Kenna.
Huh?
Mami Kenna. Come here. I give instruction, you disobey. Mami Kenna. No food for this boy again in this house.
Ikenna.
Hey, Mama.
What have you done again?
I done nothing to him. He said I should stop my relationship with Obinna. It won't be possible.
Papi Kenna, what did Obinna do to you?
Obinna did not do anything to me. But his father, Onoha, had the effrontery, had the gut to waylay me on the road and fight me because of little money I'm owing him.
Hey. Papi Kenna, whatever you have with Nanyonoha has nothing to do with these two boys.
You said you're owing him.
Jekwonu Buiji, go and pay him.
Is that the way you are judging it? Okay, we shall eventually know whose instruction will be carried out in this my house. Eh? We shall know.
Mama Jo.
Does it mean that the sins of the father will live after
death? I don't know.
Papa God.
I don't talk my own.
My son I brought into this world with my man can now talk to me anyhow. Eh? What an insult. Eh? I got my account cover, see a book. Some children are not sensible. They're not reasonable. Eh? Instead of coming to support me and encourage me, get this money and pay my debtors. My son has joined them to insult me. I got money, Kwaka, Nancy Aboki.
Oh, could you over?
Obodona Wakiti Kiti.
Everybody get to Wahala. Problem every corner.
Gini kaye me.
Obodo na wakiti kiti.
Kiti 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 el chimo.
You didn't go to work today.
Walk every day. Get to have rest.
Emma no die one day.
You have better.
Where they come from?
I went to see Agu.
That reminds me, bros. I take Chineke God when they live for heaven, beg you. I don't know what I do.
What happened?
Just ask him, what did I do to him? The money where Agu came and borrowed from me since, Agu don't want to return it back. Hi. What did I do to him?
Sure.
Eh? When he came to my house to borrow this money, I told him, Agu, don't allow this money to dismiss two of us.
Don't worry, I will talk to him. He will bring it.
You will talk to him?
I'm sure he must have forgotten.
See, I've made up my mind to involve this matter to police station so that they will come and settle between me and Agu.
No. Just remove police in this matter. Remove police in this matter. It has never gotten to that point. Any case between you and Agu is supposed to be resolved within us because we are just friends. It shouldn't go aside.
When Agu came to borrow this money, I told him, don't allow this money to dismiss me and you. Now it's trying to happen. I told him, all of us are one Inakaku's member. But I don't know why Agu is behaving like this. Yeah?
Anybody that knows that he has a concern or interest in between me and Agu should come out now, because anything you are doing, do it from 9 to 3 days time. If anything did not happen from 9 to 3 days time, boss, you know me. Me and Agu go settle and inside the same.
No.
On a serious note.
It will not. I will try as much as possible so that this case will not dismiss the two of you. Forget about police. This is what you say you are going to dismiss. It's as if the two of you are in the same family.
No, that was what I told him when he came to borrow the money. But all the same, where are you going headed?
Let me go and see this idiot that I gave money to come and repair my roof.
Okongo. What do you guys say?
If I see that man today, another trouble will happen. I don't know why that man is holding the money now. I will slap him once I get it.
Okay, now. Money. You wear trousers today.
Mba. That was a method at all. He failed woefully. How can he threaten to go and report this case to Iwe?
Imagine.
We are all friends.
Eh?
We're supposed to settle this problem within us than letting the third party to come into it.
Discuss together, eat together.
Ah. What are friends for?
Unified friends.
That just failed.
I don't understand him.
So why are we friends? I wonder. If we cannot inconvenience ourselves as friends, then we are not friends.
His behavior shocked me.
There's no need for us to go and involve the third party to come into our case. No, he didn't do well. But then, Agu, I must tell you. You should try and change your pattern of behavior. Because, Agu, you cannot just sit down and allow the people you are owing to just sit down and just watch you. No, now. Start by now. Start and plan the way you can. Plan the way you can start settling these people little by little.
So you're now blaming me. You're taking sides now.
What do you mean by that?
George, you don't understand my situation. If I tell you how I manage, how I suffer, do you think it's okay for me? If it were okay with me, why would I owe people? I try my best and deliver, but what do I see for it?
But then you cannot tell me that after settling for the day, that 2,000 Naira will not be left over for you to start settling all this debt little by little, then allow you to accumulate to this huge amount.
So what you're suggesting is that every morning I come out and begin to pay people. Where is the money to pay them?
But you are the one that incurred this debt to yourself. Nobody did that.
You see, I don't think you understand my situation. You don't understand me at all. I'm in a bad shape, bad situation. That thing is not there to go and settle anybody. It's not there. If it were there, why would I wait for them to come and begin to insult me?
Agu, what do you want me to understand? That you are owing people and you have refused to pay them.
Refusal?
Yes.
The money is not there. That's what you don't understand.
Agu,
it's not refusal.
Agu, I will advise you. It's time for you to start planning how to settle this debt. Start paying them little by little, gradually. You finish the payment.
I don't blame you. I don't blame anybody. They can give me all sorts of insults. What I know is that things will eventually be better for me.
I know.
Those who are laughing at me will eventually be mocked at.
I know.
Be mocked at. I'll be okay. The tiger will come back.
Everybody get to Wahala. That's very good.
Anya, brother.
This is me too.
Minus Satan plus Jesus.
Amen. This meat is delicious. It's my favorite.
The person who fried it is an expert in frying meat.
This is my favorite.
He knows how to put proper condiments.
Yeah.
This kind of a thing.
He used all the spices to parboil it before even frying it.
Over there in his beer parlor, people are chewing to buy this meat.
What am I saying?
Oh, Agu! You are lying. Oh, you guys are here smashing meat.
Why are you guys killing me at home? Okay.
Titus, why are you shouting? Calm down.
You're asking me why I'm shouting?
Behaving like a madman.
Okay, Agu, you're calling me a madman.
Thank you.
Tell you what.
Calm down.
Agu, where's my money? Money.
Have you gone mad? You don't have any atom of respect.
Okay. Thank you. Listen, I will not shout again. Please. Agu.
Give me my money.
We cannot talk about money this moment when we are enjoying it. Is that possible?
Agu, I said you should give me my money.
But that's not true. I don't know what you're shouting. We are all one
now. I am no longer shouting again. I said,
Agu, give me my money.
We can postpone the deed of payment.
Agu, listen. You must accuse me today before your wife.
How does my wife come into this issue?
Why are you bringing his wife into this matter?
Linus, remove your mouth from this case. How many times have I warned you? Remove your mouth from this case.
Why bring my wife into the affair?
Okay.
Huh? What has she got to do with the money I'm giving you?
Okay. When you don't bring the money, I will tell you what she got to do with it.
Please, allow us to eat this.
You want to eat it, sit down and eat it.
I should allow you to eat the meat, please. Give me my money.
Did you go for the meat?
Hold on. If you take this meat, you have taken your money.
Remove 10 naira from 5,000 naira.
If you take this meat, you have taken your money.
Give me balance of 4,000 naira.
I will give you money again.
Tatos, I don't think you have come to collect your money.
Because I am hungry is trying to kill me.
Lie, you are a witness. You are a witness. Case closed.
Okay, I go listen. I'll come back again. By the time I come back, you won't like what I will do.
No,
you like
my matter color. Close.
You'll see it.
Try to see my yakan and see a bokeh. Look at this man.
Did he come for the meat or for the debt?
Well, let's advise him to go to Moto Park and begin to walk. Each time I see him, I remember one man who is all mad, driving about Ariara Market.
Ariara
Market.
Ariara
Market. Doesn't meat fit into a clean environment?
Yeah, it's out.
Honor, this is special. Where did you get it from?
I know you like this type of thing.
Is that Bamwain Tapa across the road?
The one that lives across the road. Oh, you got it right. His Bamwain is the best in town.
Oh. Every morning, he will get me this.
You know what I need.
As I was saying, I want to report this matter to the Igwe in council.
What is wrong with Agu? It seems that Agu is owing everybody in this community. Agu is owing me Maduekwe. Agu is also owing Mazuche. But do you know what? The day I will go to Agu to demand for my money and he fails to pay me, he will understand the difference between Igwe and Igwe. Yes.
I know what you can do.
Oh.
Anyway, that's by the way. Let us continue our Obinna. Obinna!
Baba!
Come here.
This is good.
Baba.
Bless us with more palm wine. Fill our cup.
Please come and add more.
son. By the way, Obinna, what were you doing inside camps?
I was mending my gun.
My gun? What are you doing with the gun?
Which can't question me this one now, but you know what the people they do with the gun? Not all this mobile where they carry gun, they work at police. You know they see them?
Yeah. Huh? Okay,
you know they watch TV. You know they see people where they carry gun for TV.
Obinna, you are now my pope,
eh? You know how they shoot gun before? You never see them before. I will show you. You see, wait, come on. When I want, you know how they use gun? I will tell you how to
Obinna.
Shoot. I will shoot you.
What? Obinna.
Leave me my show them how they do it.
Shut up.
Man, if I'm leaving,
I will see you some other time.
You know, come on, show you how to shoot
Obinna.
Papa.
You see what the problem? Eh? Why are you harassing my strangers?
I don't mean to shoot anybody. I was only trying to show them how to
shut up.
How to use a gun.
John, it will shoot.
But no, they come in that guy name. I go come for waiting. You know what I mean? Okay, wait, man, show you.
You know.
Why not constant? They shoot gun. Constant. You talk about gun every day. You know gun. Yes, I want to try my daddy to keep us for this house.
Everybody get to Wahala. Gimme Kageme.
Obodona Wakiti Kiti.
Gimme Kageme.
See, I've told two of you to leave me to attend this meeting. When I come back, I attend to your needs.
Papi Ken, I cannot wait. Today is all your market day. What do you want me to do?
Okay.
I am hungry.
All right. Please, Mami Kenna, go to that bag I occasionally use when I want to go out. Open it, you will see the sum of 700 naira inside it.
700 naira is not enough, Papi Kenna. Ozuri di tofi tofi. Kokoyam alone, a tofi 400, cannot fetch a pot of soup. What am I going to do with 700 naira, Papi Kenna?
I am sure you have some little money with you. Join it this one. You make up money for small soup. When I come back, I will still attend to your needs.
Papa, can I wait for both of you to come back before I eat in this house? What happened to me?
Go to this path leading to the toilet.
Okay. Papi Ken, I'm not convinced yet. We're taking out back a cancer, Chabiko.
Did we start this marriage today?
Yeah. Why should I have money? And I had the money from you.
We've been in this marriage for more than 25 years.
Because me?
Trust me for once. See what my name ever before money Tia can say about you. Let's go. Like I promised, when I come back, I take good care of you. I've made a promise. It's going to stand. I'm a reliable husband.
Everybody get to Wahala.
What kind of
every corner. Gini
Kayeme.
Obodona
Wakiti Kiti. Abikana!
Mama, did you find any more India?
Find what?
Hey!
Your father played on me.
Hey!
More charity! Agracha must come back.
Yeah, I'm hungry, yo. I am very, very
hungry. Your father will not eat food in this house today.
No.
He will not eat food in this house today. He paid on by intelligence. More charity.
So where are you going? Where are you going?
Meaning?
Must I wait for you to come back before I eat in this house?
Meaning?
I am very, very hungry. I want to eat food.
Ikenna, you are an idiot. Ewu can't be here. Come and eat me!
Mama, leave me alone!
No, come and eat me!
Leave me alone! Mama, leave me alone!
Leave me alone! Your mates are out there, hustling to help their families. You are here asking me what you will eat. Ikenna. No, be a moala, Baba, be a moala!
Mama, leave me alone!
Idiots! Lazy bones! Like father, like son!
Somebody should come and send me an island in this house.
Idiots!
Akwanuna! Una, everybody will grab him new now. Everybody will grab him new now. Okay, now.
Gini kageme,
obodona wakiti kiti.
Hey, Kenna.
Mami Kenna.
Don't tell me that you're already back from the market.
Yes, now. Nah. What can I be doing there when I have already bought everything I need?
How is today's market?
Fine. Oh, lest I forget. How about your family? They are fine.
Your children?
They are fine. We thank God. You, Uncle? My dear, we are fine. Except hunger.
Hey.
Huh? Are you laughing at me?
No, I'm not laughing at you. Only that it is the face you use in saying it as if you mean it.
Ah, girl. If you say so, as you can see, I'm already late to the market. Please extend my my greetings to your family.
Okay, I'm going to go. Stop with Fafi, you go.
Okudi over,
Obodona wakiti kiti.
Everybody get wahala, problem every corner. Gini kaya me,
Obodona wakiti kiti.
Kiti 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 el chimo,
Obodona wakiti kiti.
Okudi over,
Obodona wakiti kiti.
One lazy stupid husband cannot even feed his family. Even he is going about borrowing money from both rich and poor. Yet, agona. Hola, Obiam. Hey, give me a finger. What? Yeah, it's no more.
Gini kage me,
Obodona wakiti kiti.
Okudi over,
Obodona wakiti kiti.
Me, Tatos, Agu cannot play me. Let me just give that respect. To whom respect is due to give. Let me just get meeting with you.
Mr. Yawakele, what's the problem?
There is a problem. There's a lot of problems. Inside me, I am not happy. I feel like to kill somebody and go to jail.
That is calm down. What is the problem actually?
Is it not Ago? Ago came to my house and borrowed 5,000 naira since a month and 2 weeks now. He promised to bring it back after 2 days. Up to now, Ago don't want to give me my money. I'm heading straight to Igwe's palace to tell Igwe to call all his cabinet and put us together and think of what they would do about this 5,000 because I am not married, you know. I want Ago to give me his wife in respect of the 5,000 let me hold. That is why I'm going to Igwe's palace now. I thank God I see you.
Titus.
Yeah?
Are you saying that you want to use Ago's wife as a collateral for your money or what?
I don't have a wife in the house, you know.
Would that
stop the problem? It will solve it. Let him hold the 5,000 so that I will hold his wife.
No, listen carefully. I advise you to calm down the whole situation for the meantime, not Titus.
I should relax my mind.
Well, as you can see, he will travel some few days ago. Maybe when he comes back, I will discuss with my council of elders with in place of Igwe to let us know how we can work about your case and we can discuss the case.
So I should go back.
Okudi over,
Obodona wakiti kiti.
Everybody get wahala, problem every corner. Gini kaya me,
Obodona wakiti kiti.
Kiti 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 el chimo,
Obodona wakiti kiti.
Okudi over,
Obodona wakiti kiti. I nearly caught the head. Because I said that trap there is today. If you catch one, take and eat. No problem.
You know what? It seems to me I will be eating in your house today. We don't have any breakfast at home. See? Yes, ma.
I was having it at the back of my mind that after hunting today, I follow you go to your house, go eat. There's no food in our house, Shasha.
Chinekele, you mean there's no food in your house?
There's no food in our house.
Oh, I am very, very hungry.
Oh, not even catch anything. Don't worry, there must be a way out. Eh?
Obina, why is it that you can never be serious at once? I am now complaining to you that I am hungry. You said there is a way out. Do you have any idea?
What do you want me to do? Do you catch anything in the bush?
We are going 800. Let's go now. There must be a way
out. You are the cause of all this, no? You are the cause. You have a gun. You cannot even shoot.
I bet we go. After all, you know catch anything.
Everybody get to wahala. Gini kage me.
Obodona wakiti kiti.
Gini kage me.
Obodona wakiti kiti.
Okudi over,
Obodona wakiti kiti.
Everybody.
Papa, can I join you? I want to eat rice. Papa, I said I want to eat rice, or can't you give me?
Precious, can't you allow me to eat? Before I can't try, let me not see you here. Here?
Papa, but I'm hungry now.
Okay. No problem. You don't want to give me rice.
But within a short while now, you start shouting my name. Precious! Go and do this for me. Precious! Go and buy me this. I will leave. But I will stop running around for you in this house. So I won't be running around for you with empty stomach. Oh, do you want me to faint on the road? I'm leaving, but I will stop running around for you in this house. So.
Look at that. Children of nowadays. So you did not eat your food this morning? Huh?
Papa, you are eating? Hey. Can see you're enjoying the rice. Is it sweet?
Though there is no meat or fish, but I am managing it.
Manageable. Hey!
They're fine.
What problem?
Who is in this house? Who is in this house? Can they not know now? Hey!
It's over one.
This one, you remember me today. I did not come to see you. I came to see your son Obinna.
My son Obinna?
Yes, your son Obinna.
He was here with his father. I hope there is no problem.
Said there is no problem. Obinna came to my shop with that Iken Namaziagu's son and bought 4 cups of rice and told me that he's sending his sister Precious immediately with my money. My money I did not see. Obinna I did not see. Precious I did not see. So, then call him. Let him give me my money right now.
This boy will not kill me in this house. Hey! Obinna! Where is this boy, Obinna? Obinna!
Mama!
I don't want to say whatever you want. Baby boy, so! Yeah!
Mama!
Obinna, yeah, baby! How what? Obinna! Ijuwa! Look at Ijuwa! Give her her money!
Get her!
So you are no more talking? Eh? Ida kuzoku! Obinna, give her her money. For the rest, you shot without payment.
Let's wait.
I should wait.
Papa will pay. So two of you ate the rice.
What is happening here?
Something is happening.
What is that?
Come nearer. Something is happening.
What is it?
Papa Obinna. Obinna said. No, I know what I see.
Which rice?
You are asking me which rice?
Papa, the one we just consumed.
What about it?
What you people are selling in the store why I'm here? Go and give me my money.
It's okay.
You give me my money.
It's okay. Your money is how much?
My money is 200 naira.
200?
Yes.
Okay, it's okay. Mama, it's 100 naira.
I'm not going to pay for it.
I'm on my way to your house.
I'm on my way to Omobia. By the way, what is happening in my house?
Okay, it is in connection with the money you borrowed from me. since you have refused to return it to me, I am not coming to your house to collect it.
Money I borrowed from you. Did I borrow money from you?
Mazago, you know, is quite mad? Or is anything wrong with you?
No, I'm talking like a mo.
You took some money from me, saying that you wanted to use it to pay some levies, and you have failed to return it up till now.
Madukwe, you know what happened, sir? Right now I'm going to Umobia, like I told you. But when I come back, I'm going to think about this money you're talking about. Oh?
Agu, whether you remember now or you remember later, I just want to tell you that the next time I come for that money, Obodogabakoro Monagi.
Obodogabako?
Yes.
Kema, kema ya kana siya buki.
Eba hoko kama, ayi geji ya waro.
Yes. Okay, geji waro.
But the bottom line is that you must pay me that money.
Okay. It will even be better when I come back. We make a cook out. Cook out. Let me go to Umuabia like I told you.
Everybody get wahala. Problem every corner. Gini kaye me
Obodo na wakiti kiti
kiti kiti kiti kiti kiti kiti el chimo
Obodo na wakiti kiti.
Let's be going. How do I go there? Carry all your eye, put there. Next time they will take your knife, we'll cut your head.
You are not making carry a jolo for me. One day it will be your turn.
Come on, go. Gini, something is bothering you.
What is that?
Nah, see, let me even see. I'm tired. See, Gini. I've taken all this thing. See, this one thing is not paying again. Let's find something good to do with our life. I don't tire.
Let me tell you the truth. You see this minute? I just respect you this minute. I am telling you. Do you know I have been thinking on the same direction? To be sincere.
You have been thinking on the same direction. You have not mentioned it before. When I thought you said, no, we'll find a way to come up for this village. Why I thought this is because this hunting something. We know they catch anything again. See, every day we go carry trap. Carry gun, go bush, come back empty-handed. You know the shame?
Let's come out, go find something good to do with our life. I don't tire.
All the bush meat waiting inside this bush, all of them get sense now. See, you see them small, then get sense. You want go set trap, go to waka, go set trap, then go see, there's somewhere they look us. As soon as we just come out,
carry them.
They will follow the other road. We know they catch anything. But we find something good. Me, I don't tire for this business. Unless you will help me, they carry this for my papa, this bullet. I don't tire.
Okay, now. Do you have anything in mind?
Me? No, I don't have anything for mine now.
You don't have? Coconut head. Just to gossip, that is all you know. But, like I told you, Obi, Wazie Kwinchalum. Do you know what we're going to do now? Let's get to the city. When we get to the city, we'll start selling things like gala, canned juice, or even pure water. I am telling you, before you know it, we are going to sell like about 5 or 10 bucks a day. It's a very big money. We are now bigger boys.
Sometimes it makes me laugh. How can I, Obin, come out from this village, drop my gun, go town, reach and go to sell pure water? You know the shame? How can you leave the small one with the girl, go enter for trouble? I can't sell pure water. If not pure water, you go sell alone. I can't come out from this village, go town, go to sell pure water. Can't try it. You know the shame? Instead of me to sell pure water, I'd rather sell all these fruits, like banana, apple, orange them. At least sometimes if I'm hungry, I collect one and chop. How can I sell pure water for time?
Do you know what you are? You're a bush boy. Don't you know that dry seasons like this, when you get to the road, all the vehicles will be shouting, pure water, pure water, pure water. Give me 5, give me 6, give me 10. Before you know it, we sell like 10 bags a day. We make a lot of money. Okay, one naira times 1 million, now 1 million naira. We are bigger boys, so.
See, we talk something important. You distract person attention.
Me, I know if you come out here because of pure water business. Once I go there, say I know.
Welcome, Babu Mbia. What is wrong with you, sir?
Every time small argument, you will start shouting, opening your eyes. Let's just start this argument. Let's stop it. When we get to the city, then we decide on what to do.
Ebe hanina bamba. Kaya jide go de we na aka we jubo yego ego. I know why I'm saying this. So. Me, I don't go sell pure water for city. Where would they go? Manage your words.
Everybody get the wahala.
What am I going to do?
I'm owing too many people in this community and beyond. How do I pay all of them? Do I start gambling again? No. This situation is very bad. Even my wife, Charity, is not thinking of doing anything. My son, Ikenna. Nkawa, na Manyaka, na Siabuki. Always in the bush, chasing rat. What do I do?
Now I go agree.
Tell us.
What brings you to my house this evening?
Digwe said I should ask you to come with me.
Come with you?
Yes, sir.
Now.
Is there any problem?
There is none that I know of.
Okay, tell Igwe I'll be coming.
Okay, sir. I will tell Digwe, sir.
Why is Igwe looking for me this evening? Okay. Let me go and pray.
Maziago, I wouldn't want to waste anybody's time here. These two men here reported to me that you are owing them. And I ask you, is it true?
It is true I'm owing them, but it's just small money. Mokiriki change that.
Agu, you are saying it is small money. You are saying it is small money, Agu.
My own is that he has even denied outrightly that he is owing me.
Hold it. Just hold it. You people have reported this case to me, so you must let me handle it my own way. Is that clear? It has come to my notice that you are owing a lot of people in this our community and even beyond. I said, what kind of life is that? Why?
That cannot be true. It's just mere allegation. People want to spoil my name. I am owing people, but there are few. And I promise that at the right time, I'm going to pay all of them. I can't be owing everybody, otherwise people will lynch me. I can't even walk free in our roots. It is not possible. Don't mind them, Igwe, please. Yeah.
All right. Now, I am giving you 1 month. 1 month, Mazi Agu, to pay all that you are owing people. All your debt. 1 month.
Igwe, let me appeal that 1 month is small.
Why don't you make it 3 months?
Agu, don't let me repeat myself. 1 month. Failure to do so, I am going to report the matter to the council, and I know you will not like it. Just 1 month.
Everybody get wahala. Problem every corner.
No, if it's for money, I don't have any money to give you. And you see, as I'm standing here, and I'm not ready to solve anybody's problem, please.
Who is talking about giving money? Eh? Well, if I want money, should I come to you when you don't have shishi?
Ah. Agu, you are insulting me.
You see, you started it too. You see it? let me tell you why I came. See, is there anybody you know I can go to and hire Okada?
Ah. Okada. You want to start Okada business?
I want to start Okada business. Yes.
I think I know somebody.
Who is that?
Betago, you are in this village now. You should know better than me.
I don't know it in Yaka and see a bookie. Eh? You see, the business of Okada is done by boys. And you are still a boy. You should know fellow boys who can help
us. Agu, I don't want to take this as another insult. If not that you pregnanted your wife early enough, I don't think you have married before me.
But I didn't stop you from impregnating any girl early enough. Eh? Like, I beg, let's not go into all the things about Siabuki.
I will take you to someone. next tomorrow.
Next tomorrow?
Yes.
It's not a far place, is it far?
No.
What time do we go?
Let's go there in the morning of that next tomorrow because he went to Onitsha to buy a pass. Yes, I'm sure he will be back before tomorrow evening.
Okay, I'll be around.
Meeting in this house. Me, I'm tired though. I am tired. Instead of things to be getting better, hunger will be increasing in this house.
The issue of hunger is the reason why I called for this meeting. You understand? I am thinking that two of you must find something doing. Right. By the way, the Igwe has ordered that I must pay all those I am owing whether I like it or not. So let's not continue to depend on my own earnings. All hands must be on deck. Good.
Nani, it is you that is owing, not all of us.
I wonder, Papa, I wonder how you'll be expecting us to be working. At the same time, paying your debt.
The weight of the debt is too much for me. You understand? I have to pay all those I'm owing before I can have a breathing space. Let me just inform you that my friend Linus has offered to give me Okada to ride. But in case I don't make enough from that Okada, then you have to fall on something. That's why I'm suggesting that two of you must find something doing.
Papa, but how can you do it? Will you be using all the money you make in Okada business to pay debt?
Yes, because people I'm owing are many. You understand?
Point of correction. Ikute rokwanka. Hunger will not kill us in this house. Mbano. For God's sake, you are the head of the family.
And so what? If what I'm making is not enough, can I kill myself to feed the two of you? Eh? That's why I'm insisting that you must find something doing. Otherwise, I'm more than money I can see a bookie. Please.
Ikenna. Nine. There is sense in what you've just said.
Oh. I didn't know.
Nine. What business do you want me to start doing?
God. For you, as a woman, as a housewife, buying and selling food items will be okay. Whether you call it yam, whether it's egusi, okra, ogo, you buy and sell, you make some money. Then for Ikenna, maybe if money is available, why not? I get him Okada. He does the same business, the same line, money will come in. Obu na aka wote. Obu na abu na aka amaya na nsi aboki. Ewepu kwa aka. Please, that's why I decided to come in privacy to appeal to you. The 1 month you give me is too short a time. My appeal is for you to make it a period of about 3 or 4 months so that I can have space to pay up the debt. Please.
Osuagwu, why is it that a strong man like you, look at you, young and vibrant, is making out a living through borrowing? Why?
Just look at him. All fingers are now pointing at you.
Both young and old. Eh? Do you like it that way?
Well, I actually planned a very strong business to do that would have enabled me to pay all. Well, this debt, but it didn't work out that way.
So why didn't you start doing something since?
Since that time, I began an Okada business. But the argument is still that the take-home pay is still too small to pay all this debt. If you insist, it must be 1 month. It means I have to rob the cost of trying to get the money.
Yes, go ahead and rob.
Rob people.
Rob banks.
You can even rob your household.
Continue robbing until you get that money. Of course, robbing will enable you to get that money faster and pay people what you are owing them.
That's not a good suggestion for the situation your subject has found himself in. It's not a good suggestion.
Yes.
If you say go and rob, it means that in the course of robbing, I may find myself robbing your own household.
Of course, if you try that,
I trust my guards. Because they will catch you and shoot you to death. And that will be the end of your life. Try it. One month. Soul is shame. Bury here and there. I don't even wrong. Don't care. Let me even know one and another.
You do owe everybody, come waggy. Eating your go quack and Nancy Aboki. Professor, in a wakada. If you find baby, if you do super grammar. Bossy resort to gamble, Iga Matana. Eating your go quack and Nancy Aboki. Nancy Aboki. Guinea Gage, me,
Obo don't have a kitty kitty.
Over. Everybody get to wahala. Problem every corner. Gini kaye me.
Obodo na wakiti kiti.
Kiti 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 kiti. Elchimo.
Obodo na wakiti kiti.
Okudi over.
Obodo na wakiti kiti.
Trouble everywhere. Everybody get to wahala. Gini kaye me.
Obodo na wakiti kiti.
Fine baby make you no cry. Sweet you, you know remember.